much time to ease into it, do you, when you play against Nadal?
That's what I'm talking about.
Now, it's not the way Davydenko plays. He will spend the vast majority of his time at the back of the court. Nadal turning defence into attack. Brilliant. Fantastic reactions from both. Full of good things from both. Brilliant. Great shot at the right time. Thinking clearly under pressure. Brilliant. Some punishing ground strokes from the Russian. Confirmation that that ball was wide. Continues to hold up under a lot of pressure. Just lost his footing slightly there, Davydenko. Thank you. slice from Davydenko there. And again, soaked up the pressure so well throughout the course of the rally. Risky play. Surely Davydenko should have done better. Shame for Davydenko. Nadal again, so good under so much pressure. For the smash. Perfect. That's a brilliant backhand from Davydenko.
No!
No good, no, no.
That's too good. Oh, brilliant. Took Nadal completely by surprise. Which he duly does. It was a poor game from Davydenko. Nadal continues to drop the ball ever so short. God, fantastic.
Yeah!
three games in a row that Nadal has surrendered. But what a response from the defending champion. Perfect. Got away with it. Second serve. And Nadal never got into the rally. The second serve was short. Away. You cannot believe it. Almost. Brilliant. Time and time again, Davydenko sticking with a winning formula. What a gargantuan effort. Just went to the forehand one too many times. Stage of the match, the effort that these two are putting in is phenomenal. sensational stuff. He's been forced to play that well, though. Gets the break of serve that he feels will prove decisive. Brilliant. He's done it. He's never had to work harder to get a win here in Rome. He's certainly played an awful lot better, but that doesn't matter. He will enjoy the victory all the more for the fact that he had to work so much harder for it. He was pushed to the limit. But the defending champion has eventually prevailed. Nikolai Davydenko has become victim number 76 on the clay.